evening, everybody. This is Alan Black welcoming you to another Radio 1 in Concert program. And we're coming tonight, we're coming to you tonight from a very different location. In fact, this is the very first time we've recorded the show at London's Venue Club, the home of live entertainment in the metropolis. And tonight we're very privileged to have as our guest one of the world's foremost live rock entertainers,
Shinkin. This one is entitled The Last of the Independents.
I'm
as a team. Ladies and gentlemen, our man in the bass, Mr. Jerry McAvoy. Jerry McAvoy. And on the drums, Mr. Teddy Kelly. Teddy Kelly. This one is a new one you might like to hear. It's entitled Key Chain. Key Chain. We'll be right back. Cruise on out.
cowboy out on the western plain. When I was a cowboy out on the western plain, well, I made a half a million working hard on the railway. Come a cock-eyed jiggy, come a cock-eyed jiggy, jiggy, jiggy. Cock-eyed jiggy, come a cock-eyed jiggy, jiggy, jiggy. What was the greatest battle ever on the western plain? What was the greatest battle ever on the western plain? It's when me and a bunch of cowboys rode into Jesse James. Come a cock-eyed jiggy, come a cock-eyed jiggy, jiggy, jiggy. Come a cock-eyed jiggy, come a cock-eyed jiggy, jiggy, jiggy. Now when me and a bunch of cowboys rode into Jesse James, when me and a bunch of cowboys rode into Jesse James, the bullets were flying just like a shower of rain. Come a cock-eyed jiggy, come a cock-eyed jiggy, jiggy, jiggy. Look out, Jesse. Ever on Bunker Hill, what was the greatest battle ever on Bunker Hill? It's when me and a bunch of cowboys rode into Buffalo Bill. Come a cock-eyed jiggy, come a cock-eyed jiggy, jiggy, yeah. Come a cock-eyed jiggy, come a cock-eyed jiggy, jiggy, yeah.
Last night, but I had you call my name.
took it as an omen. And I jumped on a very fast freight train. shadows falling down. Disconnect, you better don't need me. The night's gonna burn on slow. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Makes me feel such a long, long way. Oh,
thank you very much for coming to the show. I'm not sure before we come back to see you. Thank you very much indeed. Good night. Thank you.